Everyone, I'm back again. Right now, I'm gonna do another unboxing. Previously, I unboxed the same model of this one, pero ito naman yung kanyang mas popular na color. Dati, I did a chrome version, but this one is the blued version. To give you a history, paano naging popular rin si Taurus at paano naging popular itong model na to. Syempre, meron silang ano na bakit kinopya daw ni Taurus yung Beretta. To give you a nice story about it, I'm gonna do an unboxing of the Taurus PT92AF. There, ta-da! Nice! Yeah, I'm gonna show you some contents of the box. So, of course, you get the awesome unit. You get two 17-round magazines, a brush. Of course, you get the manual. So, first, I'm gonna get the unit. And then, I'm gonna get one magazine para mapakita ko sa inyo yung features. Previously, I did an unboxing of the PT92AF na stainless. But this one is yung blued version niya. See? Sobrang awesome. Ang ganda ng coating niya, ang ganda ng color niya, ang ganda ng finish niya. This is a 9mm unit. Again, this is the Taurus PT92AF. This is hammer fire. It's a double action, single action, SADA, na may manual safety decocker. Nakikita nyo? May decocker. So if you do this one like this, ready mo siya ibalik as decocker. Yan. The barrel length of this one is 5 inches. It has a 3-dot configuration, integral front and dovetail rear sight. Ayan, no? And yung front sight niya, ayan. Overall length nito is 8.5 inches, while width niya is around 1.5 inches. Weight niya without the magazine around 34 ounces. And of course, very, very cheap price. Model kasi naging popular si Taurus because of this unit, the PT92. Sabi nila, kinopya daw nila yung Beretta 92F. Okay, actually, yes and no, but hindi naman umabot sa point na nagkaroon sila ng demandahan. Beretta used to have a factory in Brazil. Taurus bought the factory, including design, yung parts, yung plan, kahit yung workers ng Beretta factory noon sa Brazil, binili na rin ni Taurus. Kung ano rin syempre yung quality ni Beretta, na-transfer syempre dun sa quality ni Taurus. This happened around 1980s. So alam nyo na yung medyo history, bakit nagkaroon ng konting connection si Taurus, bakit sinasabi nila kinopya. Actually, they just took over. Really good job with Taurus by investing on manufacturing firearms, getting one of the most iconic brand, Beretta, sa Brazil. I'm sure you're familiar ka doon sa unang design ng PT92. Ito yung una niyang design, no? Yan yung picture, no? Una niyang design. And then, of course, mas cheaper siya doon sa kanyang Beretta twin. Out of the box, obviously, what can I say? It's really awesome. Sobrang ganda ng finish. Sobrang ganda. Meron na rin siyang tactical rail. Ambidextrous na rin siya. So, mga left-handed dyan, kailangan nyo na rin syempre ng mga ambidextrous. May decocker na rin siya. Of course, it's hammer-fired. Ganda. Meron na yan. Ang pikatinil, put some accessories or this one. I really love this gun. No, meron na rin siyang parang lanyard loop dito. Ganda na siya sa mga pang nagsuservice sa mga law enforcement or sa military. Naka-yellow follower na rin siya. Dito na rin tayo. Pakita ko sa inyo paano siya i-disassemble. Pindutin nyo to. Ito sa gikod. Tapos ibaba nyo to. Yan. Bali lang, oh. Ganun lang. So, pang linis kayo, ito lang naman yung brushin nyo. Tanggalin nyo itong spring, kanyang recoil rod, barrel. Very easy to clean the unit. So, hindi kayo mahihirapan to disassemble yung P92. So, balik na natin. Ito ko sa inyo paano siya ibalik. Very easy. O. Tapos, iakyat nyo. Yan. Tada! Ganun kadali ibalik si PT92. See? Very easy to assemble and disassemble. So ergonomics-wise, won't go wrong. Ito hanggang ngayon, may mga gumalaban pa rin sa mga IPSC competition. Ito ang gamit na design. Feeding, injection, and everything. Okay na siya dahil Taurus, of course. Overall, this is a really good value gun. Classic, iconic design. Taurus PT92AF. Blue finish. I'm gonna show you yung Lynx FA turns. Ayan, oh. Ganda ng finish niya. Sobrang awesome. Oh. Ayan, oh. Ambidextrous, guys. Hammer, single double. Ganda nung ano no, yung grip na yung bagong-bago with the new logo ng Taurus. So, yung front view niya. There. Very classy, ah. I like it. So, I want to say thank you to everyone who's been watching and want to say thank you to mga nagsusupport sa atin dito sa Lynx FA. Please follow our YouTube channel. Just hit subscribe and the bell button para lagi nyo if you want to do binge watch dito sa Facebook. Please continue to share and like our videos. Please, guys. And also, Instagram. Follow our Instagram account, Lynx Firearms, and Instagram. Again, want to say thank you to everyone and see you on our next video. Thanks, guys.